I've been here 60 years and I'm still not bored. There's absolutely nothing that